Ashley Park is out of the hospital and back in Paris as she continues to recover from a serious medical condition. The Emily in Paris star shared an update on her health January 28, more than a week after she revealed that she had been hospitalized after contracting tonsillitis that had spiraled into critical septic shock.